Let's just get out of here first.
Esa banda de regalo.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Nah.
Later. I got some business.
Right you are, English. Another job well done, I'd say.
Creo que tengo cosas que hacer para el campamento. ¿Te imaginas que no hay todo eso en el campamento? Lo que sí, me vais a dar un momento que voy al baño, ¿vale? Siento tardar, pero se conoce que todos los baños estaban ocupados. Segundito. Vale. Okay. Easy peasy. Ha sido bastante fácil.
I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay. Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Oh.
Where are we going? Dutch wants us to have a talk with Trelawney about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. Hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course. Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one.
Es lo que pasa.
Fear not. He's just a cockroach in fancy breeches. But he gets into nooks and crannies the rest of us can't. Reckon it's that one with the fire outside.
Let's take a look.
Pues como es esta.
Someone got here first.
Well, me not.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house. Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently.
Found anything?
This food's barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
You see anything there?
Okay.
Big struggle. Pretty recently,
look,
I'd say.
Tracks.
I guess maybe 12 hours ago? Not yet.
Let's go, boy.
They went down. Path here. How's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean after the bar fight, I swear he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
I thought you knew. That's his special talent.
Shit.
They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to. Depends on how much you want to find him.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
See? He must have crossed over the tracks.
Ha!
These tracks lead into the forest here.
Vale.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
Easy now.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Have you seen him? we're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen him? Strange sort of feller. Sort of formal.
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he?
You both better get out of here.
Come here.
Okay.
is Trelawney.
I don't know anything.
¿Cómo? ¿Perdón?
You go to hell.
¿Qué?
You better tell me now, you son of a bitch. Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. They took him to a cabin. Over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Sí, no hablaba.
All right. That should do it.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite place.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, though.